Imagine, you're putting camera in our rooms.
Yes.
You're putting camera in our rooms, right?
Yes.
Infringing on people's privacy. Seeing people's nakedness. Video in my law Insta blog. Video in my law Insta blog. You're putting cameras in the people's room, right? What the fuck name is the hotel? Video in my law Insta blog. What the fuck is the name of the hotel?
Go closer. This is a room in the hotel we are sleeping at Aikwe. We just found out that there's a camera installed in every room. These were the four we removed from other rooms. Look at them. These are the four we removed from other rooms. This is the fifth one, the fifth room we've just found out that there's a camera inside. Now I'm going to remove the camera. Look at the camera. Can you see clearly? This is the camera. I'm dragging it out now. This has recorded my brother's nakedness. This has recorded my mother's nakedness, my uncle's nakedness. Because immediately they finish bathing, they come out from the bathroom naked. This is the camera. This is the fifth camera in the room. This is the fifth camera in the room. Sure you can see. Alright, this is the hotel. Look, video the hotel surroundings very well so that they won't deny. They won't have evidence against us.
Let us go check. I need the name, Seth.
We need the name of the hotel. We'll check online. Let us go check the bathroom whether there is camera inside. So far, I can't find any camera. Who knows whether it's hidden inside the roof or in sockets.
Things happening
in Nigeria.
Inside AC. You would never find out or you would never even figure out that there was a camera installed here.
That's the hole
for camera. Please, you guys should be careful.
Hello.